You're awake. Your injury, Willie's disappearance. They're my responsibility. It's my job to get to the bottom of this.
It's my fault. All my fault.
It's not your fault, Audrey. But we need to find Willie.
Let's head out then.
No, Audrey. With what's happened to Willie, I can't put you in danger as well. Wait for me and trust me.
What do I do? Where did my necklace go? It was here yesterday.
What necklace? What's it like?
A crystal necklace that Beck gave me. What should I do?
Calm down. When was the last time you saw it?
Beck and I were in the garden yesterday. I dozed off and the necklace was gone when I woke up. All I saw was a Chaco hastily making its way outside the village. Could it be the thief?
Chocos are hiding stuff in their nests. Let's split up and search outside the village.
To the mountain guy.
Now or else.
You can't have the necklace. It's going to the mountain.
Stop it right there. Give it back to me.
Yeah.
necklace! You bastard!
A fool can...
Magic is the destination of all wisdom. Take it easy. I will always get your back.
Trust. For the best cooperation.
I will always... Healing is not enough to protect everyone.
Rules are there to be broken. Hidden in the darkness. But in darkness, we see the light.
Take it easy. Take it. Attack! Take me as your unbreakable shield. Magic is the destination of all wisdom.
Thank you. Audrey, you're going too slow. Even a fat Choco could run faster. We won't be able to catch up with the captain at this rate.
I'm not worried at all. Beck will definitely wait for me. In trouble. Use that sling and get to him.
Stay away from my village. Audrey, away from here. Let's find the captain. Huh? What's this? Wow. That was amazing. Cool. What's that voice? Get out of my head!
pathetic human. Easily getting hooked with a tiny bit of gold.
Willy, what are you doing? You're insane. I command you to stop.
Arrogant fool.
Captain, my head! It's getting...
Willy! What's wrong with you?
I'll be off with this sort of dinner then. See you next time.
You're awake. Your injury, Willy's disappearance. They're my responsibility, it's my job to-
It's my fault!
It's not your fault, Audrey.
Let's head out then.
No, Audrey. With what's happened to Willy, I can't put you in danger as well.
Where did Beck
Wait
go?
Wait for me and trust me.
What do I do?
What necklace? What's it like?
A crystal necklace.
Calm down. When was the last time you saw it?
Beck and I were in the garden yesterday.
Chocos are hiding stuff in their nests. Let's split up and search outside the village.
It's you! I'm not a thief! I'm just bringing this necklace to the mountain guy! Now or else.
You can't have the neck.
Stop it right there. Give it back to me.
Stop right there!
are they in the deep? Give the gem back to me!
Stay where you are, Choo!
Choo! How dare you bully the little Choo!
You're the new recruit Beck was talking about? There's somebody spreading rumors outside the town. Go take a look. Use Transform to disguise yourself if you need to.
Okay. Wait, something's definitely...
I've heard there's something bad in the hills. Audrey's hurt and Willie's gone missing.
Yeah, I've had enough of this cesspool.
I've had a talisman here that's really effective, but you have to care...
Really? Great, I'll try it.
Humans are so gullible. They believe anything you tell them. Hey! What are you eavesdropping on?
Huh?
Willie, what happened to you? Willie, talk to me. Hurry to Morrowind. We must stop Willie. Hurry. Willie is at Morrowind. We'll rescue him together. Willie, did you hear me? I command you to wake up. You hear that?
Human beings are weak, but you like to challenge the powers beyond your reach.
So amazing! That ominous fog has disappeared!
The crystal!
Audrey!
It repairs itself!
I've been waiting for you.
Huh?
Audrey! I have to send Audrey back to town first. You take over. I've contacted Vardis for help. He'll be here soon. After leaving the Shield Watch, he always took care of me.
A pleasure to meet you. I am Fardis, Master of the Shield Watch Order. I can feel your strength, but you still have much to learn. Understood.
Thank you.
The holy light will always shine on this land.
Thank you.
The holy light will always shine on this land.
There's something in the woods, and the mountain god is fighting it. Hmm? What are you...
You fool! Where's the danger you were talking about?
The mountain god is a forest sprite, the guardian of Yggdrasil, and the younger sister of Trisha, high priest of the fairies. She's both wise and...
You fool. Where's the danger you were talking about?
Oh, cut the talk. The mountain god is in danger. Follow me. Ever since Trisha disappeared, the nympha has been protecting Yggdrasil and trying to find a high priest, giving up all freedom.
Wait. Something's definitely not right here.
I almost forgot! The ancient Ents of the forest don't like humans. You can't go in like this. They'll tie you up and take off all your clothes and tickle you until...
Well, why did you bring me here then?
Leave it to me. Poof! Now you're as handsome as I am. No way those Ents are going to recognize you now. Their brains are made of wood, after all.
Who wants to be like you? Why don't they like humans?
They must have smelled something unclean from you. Dryads and chocos don't like what's unclean.
The unclean. Could it be? Looks like I'm gonna have to take your form. Ugh, you really need to go on a diet. Finally got away from those ancient Ents.
Ah!
You sense a magical tremor from deep within the forest.
Don't just stand there! The mountain god needs your help just ahead! Mountain god! Hold on a little longer! Mount Choco is coming to help you!
Why did you come back? Please, stay away from here!
Come to me! Be my prey!
Human? How can it be a human?
Where?
Don't call me the mountain god. I'm Nympha. And how could you have let it escape? Well, Luluo has never won a game of hide.
Nympha, how can I...
I'll teach you the true sight eye so you can find Luluo. Try it.
Today's mountain is as Nympha, treat nature
why
right,
did Luluo...
nature will love you
it's
forever.
It's Luluo's fault for not bringing me.
Unclean! Unclean! Oh, scary Audrey! Purple necklace! Purple... give it to the mountain god! Oh, purple...
You know what the purple smoke was, don't you? It has something to do with the necklace that you took, right?
Wow, Luluo's got Audrey all worked up. Come with me, Fat Choco. Goodbye, human.
Captain, what are you doing here?
came for you. The great sage has news of Willy.
Good. Let's find the great...
Audrey. She hasn't woke up this time.
Leave it to me, Captain.
Welcome to Laplace.
It's an honor, great.
Don't worry about it, young one. I have a story that you might want to hear.
Really?
Patience. Put your hand on your stigma stone.
What's with this purple smoke?
The scent of Leviathan. Looks like she has awakened.
Oh no! Great Sage, I'm worried about Yggdrasil. I need to return.
Go! I believe in you!
You're back. Any news of Willy?
The box from the Forest of Origins contained a calamity, and it took Willy away.
I understand, but our priority is to find the calamity in town.
Leave those bastards to me.
Thank you.
Captain? He's coming!
I'm alive.
Captain.
It's okay, Audrey. Wait for me. I'll never leave you behind. Never.
Thank you.
Thank you.
The deaths!
I'm so- You're right. There are more people who need my help. It's time to say goodbye.
She's never left me. She's always been by. I couldn't protect you this time. Tell me where you are. If only I could fly to your...
What's the next?
I'll find them. But you...
I won't let the name of the revelation...
We will meet again. Take care.